A clinic in Chickamauga run by Hutchison Medical Center has shut its doors for good. Good evening, I'm Calvin Snead.
And I'm Latricia Thomas. With that office closing, there is even more uncertainty surrounding Hutchison's main campus, where some workers say they are without a job and patients are wondering where to turn next.
As News Channel 9's Alyssa Sperato tells us, it's the latest turn of events for a financially failing hospital. Alyssa.
Calvin and Latricia, at a public hearing last year, Hutchison says they treat 87,000 patients annually and employ nearly 900 local residents. And tonight, many are left wondering if the hospital can keep any of its promises.
The sign for Chickamauga Family Practice says accepting new patients, but this sign on the front door says otherwise.
They ain't got no hospitals around here, no doctors, and where's people gonna go? You know, it's just... It ain't right for what they're doing around here.
Alex West moved to Chickamauga Family Practice after the Hutchison Board of Directors voted to suspend services at another Hutchison satellite office last month. When he requested a new appointment with another doctor today,
they said they don't have any. And they said they've got 16 patients on the floor. And I said, what are y'all doing, closing down? She said, eventually.
Kathy Smith went to have a procedure done at Hutchinson's main campus today, only to be told the outpatient center was closed.
It's just aggravating, you know, when you know you don't know what you're going to have to do, you know, or where you're going to have to go.
The trouble started in 2011 with Erlanger and Hutchison over unpaid debt. Erlanger says it loaned the Georgia Public Hospital $20 million and an additional $550,000 to help keep Hutchison from closing its doors. That financial back and forth has been going on for years as hundreds showed up at public hearings in an effort to save the Fort Oglethorpe Hospital. But as for Shayna Brown, who worked on the fifth floor of the hospital, she says she's now a former employee.
Nervous. About what was going to happen, you know, because I have a family, a home. So I was, you know, worried about what was going to happen.
Brown says she was told 5 minutes before close yesterday that she was out of a job.
I was at the pulmonary office, and a lot of them are not so well. And, you know, you wonder what's going to happen to them or where they're going to go.
We reached out to Hutchison Medical Center's administration. They told us they'd issue a press release, but so far we have not gotten it. We've also tried to contact the North Georgia Bankruptcy Court, the hospital's attorney, and the U.S. Trustee's office. We have not heard back. Calvin.
Thanks, Alyssa. Some patients have already transferred out of the hospital.
Erlanger Medical Center says they have received one transport so far from Hutchison.